大分 in the Sichuan province, southwest of China. And there are still some remote temples in the area. People have to climb the mountains.